I miss you already.
What the F word are you doing here?
That's a funny way to greet your cousin.
You ain't my G-damn cousin, Trevor. I thought we was family. But please, just go and ruin somebody else's home furnishings.
Who the F is that boy?
No one, my sweet.
Hey, by any chance, did you catch crabs at that conference? I heard that those conferences are regular little fuck-fest, huh? Can I come in?
I'd like you to leave right now!
Oh, yeah. Some serious corporate gangbanging going on, right? Yeah, with every executive and director of communications from here to Bangalore taking it left, right, and center in the name of team training, right? I mean, now that's what Floyd told me yesterday as he was staring at my penis.
I want you to leave!
Look, this is all I've got, all right? I had a tough upbringing. My daddy was not nice to me, okay? And look, Deborah, I love you, and I love you too, Floyd. Why can't we all just be together, huh? You can have Mondays through Thursdays. You can have the weekends, all right? I know that's not normal, but in this crazy, crazy world, is normal so good, huh? Look, Deborah, Floyd, will you marry me?
Get out of my condo! And you go too, Floyd! I told you, I've got a career! I don't need this crap!
Yes!
There. You made me swear. You're crap, Floyd. Crap! You're not a man at all. Bob's right about you.
Oh, who's Bob?
I want both of you to go now, you and your weird friend.
Whoa! Hey! My name is Trevor, sweetheart.
I could give a fuck what your fucking name is! I'm not afraid to use this. I'm not. Bob taught me.
Fuck Bob! You people are not very fucking nice!
Trevor?
Hey there, Wade.
Did you meet Deborah?
Interesting lady.
I should probably go say hi.
I wouldn't.
Why not?
Let's go get in the car, all right? Let's go have the time of our lives. Oh, I know exactly where to take you.
I could run in and get Floyd and Deborah. I know she seems kind of uptight, but she can have fun.
No. I don't think she can, Wade.
Just Floyd then?
Floyd's gonna meet us there.
Floyd's trip!
Exactly.
Oh, Trevor, maybe you got all over yourself. You're all red. You got syrup?
Yeah. Yeah! Syrup! Accidents! We've all been there!
We sure have, but it don't taste like syrup!
Don't taste me, alright? Just no licking!
Okay.
Hey, you remember when we met?
Sure! Last year! I was on the way to the gathering with Daisy Bell and Kush Chronic and
you stopped in Sandy Shores to get blitz, and you met a dealer, and he looked after you when your friends had abandoned you.
That was weird, weren't it? The last time I saw him, it was with you, driving out to the quarry, and then they just disappeared.
Poof, right? I mean, they were gone. Some friends, right? And now Cousin Deborah don't want you around. I mean, there's a pattern here.
The condo did get messy.
The pattern is you can't rely on anyone. Anyone except me.
Maybe I should just go all in and get some plastic tips and a big plastic smile and a tiny little plastic brain.
Here we are. What do you think?
So, this is where Floyd is going to meet us, your strip club?
Oh, yeah.
That guy young like him. He's a real homebody. He loves that apartment.
Interestingly, you and me,
oh,
we got a new home.
Where?
Here. Right here.
Here?
Here. Now, I know it's unconventional, but that's the way we roll, homie. Hey, you two. You two, I want you to give this boy a good time for a long time. Hey, gorgeous. Tell me where the manager is for this fine establishment.
Through there and take two doors to the right.
Mm-hmm. There.
To the right.
Thank you. Amigo! Prepare to meet your new partner. Hey, Lester.
Hey, Trevor just called about the big one, the UD. You know anything?
Yeah, I told him we could hit it. You down?
Of course I'm down. Look, I'll get my research together and meet you at Trevor's. He's taking over the Vanilla Unicorn Gentlemen's Club.
All right, message Franklin.